We were at Kent State University this week. It was an interesting week. SJP were outside with their wall up and obviously presenting a lot of false information to the general public that unfortunately isn't too aware of what's actually going on. We were up by the wall presenting the facts as they are. So all these students that were walking by and that were drawn in to take a look at the apartheid wall weren't left with a one-sided argument. In fact, I believe that the majority of them either left with the notion that this is not a one-sided issue, that it is very complex. There's a lot more pieces to the puzzle than just the way that the SJP are presenting it.
I don't want a dialogue with you. I'm against having dialogues with Zionists, so I'm not gonna.
They had a good idea.
What did I say about talking to racism?
Thanks.
Stop killing children, stop targeting civilians, and then we'll talk.
We really stood our ground and presented a very strong argument as to why things are the way they are in Israel, why certain actions are taken in Israel, and we're able to get to a higher understanding of what is going on.